What up, it's your boy Cam, the Chevy man, and we're about to mess with my friend's truck. We're gonna put new antifreeze in it, and we're gonna flush it out with the water hose, the redneck way. So, let's get to it. I'm probably gonna talk that much in this video. Aww. I'm gonna try to video my friend's face, so let's go do this. Set the camera down for a minute. Just gotta watch that temperature gauge until you put the hose in there. Alright. So we got the hose on the hood, half open. It ain't doing nothing right now. Probably ain't warm enough yet. Put this on YouTube. I won't. Take the top. 4.3 liters. What? Looking for something to cover your tag up. Hang on. Off them pipes. Still not coming out. Let me see if the temperature gauge on.
Still on.
Oh, it still ain't warmed up yet. What? Ain't nothing came out yet.
Probably low.
It don't come out until the truck warms up. That's when the thermostat opens up.
Yeah. See, my thermostat too.
Is that rust?
Yeah.
It'll probably open up here in a second. I don't know.
It's gonna work this way. Went all the way up to almost 2 feet and drop back down.
Damn. I'll put a little bit of water in your puke tank, see if it goes through. What? Oh, it does?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, it does.
That old stuff is probably good. I might have to take it off.
Yeah, probably. Put a little bit of water in here. That's how you flush it. System's not flushing yet. It'll come out of this hose right here. I'm just going, what?
blowing now?
Not yet. I'm just going to... I went on ahead and put that hose in there, though. Let's see what the temperature's on real quick. Now, it's getting up there now. It's warming up. See all that rust come out here in a minute. So you said your temperature gauge went all the way to 260?
Almost.
Oh.
I'm not pulling it over.
Truck smelling?
Not really. What's funky, man? I'm doing it now. I hear something.
You said you heard something? Yeah, it's running through this part right here. It'll open up here in a minute, and all of that water's gonna suck through. What's the average temperature on your truck?
I think 190. Below yours.
Yeah. No, mine's like 190 something probably.
190 what?
It's 190. It's under 210. I don't think it's 200. I think it's lower than that. I can smell it heating up. An adapter. Up is open. Yeah. All that water shot down. It ain't coming out of that deal no more. There it goes. Hey, you can see the rust coming out. Yeah.
That ain't a good thing, that's it.
Hey, you went lying. You did all you had was water in here.
Yeah.
It went back down. The temperature did.
Did it?
Yeah.
All the way to zero or whatever?
No, not that far, but it went back down. It's at like 210.
Why not take no pictures?
That water's coming out now. I guess, did you unclog it? Get unclogged?
I'm gonna take that hose out.
I think you got it unclogged. You might have, I don't know. Lift it back up and see if that water comes back up. Yeah?
Yeah, still in the pump house, should be. It might be the hose might be clogged up again with all that rust.
Yeah.
See, look at that. Oh, yeah, it's clogged up bad. We'll have to take it off. Look. Filling it up.
Goodness.
That might be the reason why the heat train works.
Back to normal.
Did we not hook it from
this? It opened back up.
It's flushing pretty clean now, ain't it?
Yeah, it's still got rust in it. I can see that tent, that orange looking tent.
Ah, that's what.
Subscribe for content. Drop a like on this video if you enjoyed it. Keep it real. And always remember, Jesus loves you. You sure you don't need a funnel for that?
What's the pro do? What? Yeah.
Got her all sealed up and pouring the antifreeze in. You gonna start it up in the city to do it pure antifreeze? Or are you gonna put water in it?
Oh shit.
Was it bubbling?
Nope, we gotta put that big tank back in.
Oh, you forgot all about that, didn't you? Did you get it all cleaned out?
For the most part.
Don't worry about that shoe still there where I put it in front of your tag. Yep, it's still there. Didn't want nobody seeing your tag. It ain't like we're doing illegal crap anyways.
Nah, but...
But still.
Your ass gets famous. You'll be coming out here, let me drive that truck.
I always keep my tag covered up when I do videos.
Get off my shirt. Open my shirt up.
You don't wear that shirt anyway, do you?
Nah, I wear it to mess around in. It was a good shirt, but I ruined it, so. I'll give you anything else. Pull out some more. All right, you're good, you're good.
What you mean, like you do everything else?
Oh, my other good shirt I messed up.
Sure, mosquitoes starting to bite. I don't know if he's even 6 foot or not. He says 6 foot, but he's my height, it looks like.
He's taller, he's a little bit taller than me.
Steven Knox.
Like maybe just a little bit.
Well, he had on snooks though. I don't know if I'm through growing or not. They say you can quit growing at 25. Or some people do.
21,
24, 25, 26. I didn't hear 26. I just looked up on the internet and said most people quit growing at 25.
I don't know. You probably get taller.
I'm supposed to be Tori's height, but I'm already past him by 2 or 3 inches.
Tori's ass short as hell anyways.
He's skinnier than I am too.
Ain't he like 5'7"?
He says 5'9". Long time ago.
Alright.
That's when I was shorter than he was.
Let's go. Back to the farm. Oh, quit rocking.
He might be 5'7", I don't know.
Time to do a little bit of water. I'm gonna have to start it up, let it run through.
Yeah. And then pour more, is it?
Yeah.
How tall is Steven's dad?
He's like 6'3". Dang, now I'm feeling back up in here. This thing's about useless.
What would I look like if I was like 6'3",
6'4"? You got Kyle's height.
Kyle? Oh.
He's 6'5". See, it's bubbling through there.
It's slowly coming out. Yeah, well, it's going in there.
Is it?
Yeah.
I'm about to start it up.
Alright, you go on and do that.
Yeah,
all right. bubbling over.
It went over?
Yeah. All right, it's going back down now. You might not need water. It looks pretty runny as it is.
Yeah, it does, don't it?
Yeah.
Well, see, it doesn't say don't add water.
It don't say don't add water?
No, it says add water.
Oh.
Fill seed feed with search manual, and then it said, fill that and then top off with water.
How much water, though?
I guess it's fill the deal up. Oh, it's like, go check the thermostat. I think it's sucking through the tank.
Yeah, I feel it. It probably went back down then. It's going down. Yeah, it went down.
Pull a little bit here, rinse it out, and open that other before we get it in.
Yeah.
Put the rest of the water in that other one, because I think it used it up, so I had to back it up. You know what I mean? Looks like I have an extra bottle of wool.
Yeah. Looks like I got in my truck.
Extra bottle of wool?
Yeah.
Can you even see it? In that hole?
Mm-mm. Nope.
Lift my mouth. I think it's my seat over there.
Actually.
Actually. Too actually.
I don't even know what was funny about that.
When you said that?
Yeah. It's filling this up.
Is it?
Yeah.
Alright, that's a good sign.
Alright, catch you later, guys. Remember, Jesus loves you.